gosh, look at that. Look at that rain blowing down the street. Just sheets and sheets of it. It's really wicked out there. Wow. Over there. Holy jumpins. I've never seen this much water come through. And the sun's coming out. Unbelievable. And I was just thinking about watering the plants.
There's got to be at least 2 to 3 inches of water out there, and it's just pouring.
The barbecue, the chairs. Ooh, the whole gnome village. It's amazing. Oops, easing off now, moving past us, so it'll be a memory.
This is way more water in 10 or 15 minutes than I've ever seen before.
I can't believe how much water's in the backyard. There must be 3 inches in there. It's right up the barn door. I wonder if it's inside the barn. I wouldn't doubt that. I've never seen it like this, ever. Right back here, I'll zoom in. Back there. It's unbelievable. There's at least 2 to 3 inches of water back there. Everything's floating. My gnome village might float away. All my little gnomes. I find them way out in the lawn somewhere. I can't believe it. I wonder what it's like in a tent. At least the chairs didn't float away. Look at that space in the back. Holy jumping. There's a lot of water out there. The humidity here at the moment is 99. Holy jumpins. Everything got a good soaking. Flowers look good. Barn didn't float away. This will go down fairly quickly. The birds are having a great time though. They're getting all the bugs that came up with the water. Oh geez. Yeah, there's about 2 inches of water right here. Right here. It's really deep over there. In the gnome village. Get a little wet, but we can easily fix that. Oh, well, some things are floating. Oh, there's water in there. Lots of water. This was like a river coming down here.
My neighbor's new lawn, all the earth floated down here in back of the garage and on the rocks on the other side.
In there. Gee. Oops. My camera's getting wet.
drenching. Well, it's not too bad in the back.
Now the sun's coming out. How's that for a storm? Amazing. Tomatoes are coming nice. Growing nicely. Bee balm is coming out. Well, that was quite the rain. Look, it's already gone down around the barbecue. And the birds got a fresh bath. They were just having a great time out here after the rain started to stop. It's still spitting a little bit, but it's not too bad. Oh yes, that steel pipe fell over. Yes, quite a bit back there, as you can see. Get in there. That still looks pretty good. I knew we'd have a rainbow after the storm and just happened to capture it right over our block. Absolutely fantastic. A full rainbow. Oh my gosh, this is just amazing. That is so lovely. There's different times when I see a rainbow and I might get a piece of it because I'm too close, but today I'm just up in the upstairs of the house and I've got the window open and the rain stopped and the sun's shining and the storm has moved on and this is the end. A terrific storm, watered everything, no damage, just a lot of water. And most of it, this was just a raging river coming down the street about 15 minutes ago. And it's almost all gone.